For this video, we have placed a probe thermometer inside a car hanging from the roof so that it is not in contact with any surfaces in the car and it is not receiving any direct sunlight. We start off at 77 degrees Fahrenheit, a comfortable driving temperature representative of a typical starting point from just turning off and exiting your car. You can see as we approach and then pass the 2-minute mark that we are already at about 98 degrees inside the car and the temperature continues to quickly rise. That's hot enough to be uncomfortable for any humans or animals that might be inside. We began our timing at 77 degrees in the car when the temperature outside was in the lower 90s to show exactly how long it can take on an average warm afternoon in Florida for the temperature inside a car to reach 120 degrees, a critical number at which people and pets can begin experiencing heat illness symptoms, which can include fatigue, nausea, excessive thirst, fainting, or worse. It should be noted that temperatures inside a car can rise quickly even when outside air temperatures are only in the 70s. Since the timer is difficult to read in the video, we have also placed one in the bottom right corner of the screen. This film has been sped up to 10 times the normal speed in order to shorten it, but no other edits have been made. It takes just under 13 minutes to rise over 40 degrees inside the car. We stop the timer at 12 minutes and 44 seconds, having already reached 120 degrees. So just remember, never leave your children or pets inside an enclosed vehicle, even for just a few minutes. Thanks for watching.